为挽救生命努力。习近平主席多次就当前巴以局势阐明中方的原则立场，呼吁立即停火止战，防止冲突扩大，保障人道主义救援通道安全畅通，强调根本出路是落实两国方案，推动巴勒斯坦问题早日得到全面、公正、持久解决。
When China speaks, people listen attentively. And I have to say that the month of its presidency of the Security Council, has in fact proven quite successful, not just for China, for the UN, for the international system, and most importantly, for the people of Gaza. Because it was under China's leadership of the Council that the Security Council finally was able to agree a resolution after 5 attempts.